generation will make the change. To predict the future, you have to create it now. More while me just sit down and stretch my imagination, trying to see the future of this generation. Generation of Africa that was stolen from the motherland into captive and these plantations. Jamaica, the island, the kings and queens were left on, rising at the peak in the Caribbean. Reggae beat and dancehall bring back the oral tradition, artistic poetry and word sound make a more understand, say. The future belongs to I and I generation. My generation will make that change. The change is making by us in this generation. Open your mind and you will understand that words take action. The future is now. Posterity is a must. Science and technology advance the vocabulary. Don't place your future in the constabulary. Forced by the queen to kill a human being of color. Look what you them brother, but the truth is about I and I generation making that change. When Rastaman and soldier man they pass similar occasion, mission state clear, taking by the state from all these pirates. I and I generation will make that change. The challenge is upon this generation to conquer the residues of Henry Morgan. The power is given to I and I generation to use them up and change the situation. Mind control was there for all our ancestors into captive. Now this generation can be sure you how to live. Up you might race. Marcus Garvey said that many years. Pyramids decoded, mental reloaded, information exploded. Black man stand with black woman in this generation. Revolution time. Get the words in momentum. Too much of wisdom, too much love at home. Honor yourself, make your will be done. I and I generation will make that change to come. Look